This is a site where there was an ancient Roman temple, and the temple was built by a Roman emperor who was horribly persecuting Christians, and years later, Constantine had the temple destroyed in this area as he became the Christian emperor of the Byzantine Empire. And this area, kind of a reminder of a clash of cultures over time.